Welcome to the month of March here at Litson RV, where we're only 1 mile north of the Winnebago factory based right here in Forest City, Iowa. In this month's edition, be sure to check out all of the tools available for you to help make an educated decision with all of the pent-up demand towards the camper van and van life movement. In our website on Litson.com, we have great walkthrough videos, hundreds of pictures, complete detail, and some great comparisons in the Battle of the Bees section in our marketing section of Litson.com. So be sure to check out the Battle of the Bees comparison to help you make an educated decision on which camper van is right for you.
The Winnebago Echo 22A is a new exciting model from Winnebago Industries built on the Ford Transit chassis. The Echo provides unmatched off-grid and all-season capabilities. Its standard all-wheel drive capability goes where other motorhomes can't, yet with its van-like size, it's easy to drive and easy to park. The Echo has a cavernous exterior storage garage and gear panel organizers on each exterior garage wall and door. The Winnebago Echo is available with an optional pop-top or exterior kitchen. Call a Litson RV sales consultant today to learn more about the all-new Winnebago Echo.
At Litson RV, we want your motorized RV trade-in. Whether you're in the market for a different RV or just ready to pause on the RV lifestyle, let our team at Litson RV buy your motorhome. It's quick, it's easy, you just need to provide us with a few details and we'll handle the rest. Selling your RV to Litson RV allows you to avoid the hassle of listing your RV and waiting for a potential buyer. Get more for your RV, demand is at an all-time high, and we need your used motorhome. Let our experts handle the work from cleaning the RV to processing title work. Call a Litson RV consultant today to find out more about selling your RV to Litson RV.
The time is coming near that many of you have been waiting for, taking your RV out of storage and getting it ready for the spring and summer travel. This is a service we can do here for you, or some of our guests prefer to do it on their own. This involves flushing and draining antifreeze, reinstalling the water filter and water heater drain plug, and returning all valves to normal operation after their winter slumber. You will also want to drain and flush your fresh black and gray tanks. See our video library parts and service section to see videos on how to dewinterize your RV, or call Litson RV Service Consultant today to schedule your dewinterization.
And that's all for this month's newsletter. Please feel free to call, chat, or text any of your questions, as we are always here for your parts, service, and sales needs.